clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
At first light, I marched to battle. Not my homeland, but my brothers, I'm a...
You see that? I'm gonna have a look around. Get him!
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very helpful. Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Who'd have the huevos to attack us out here? Yeah.
Hands up!
I want to know who'd have the huevos to attack us down here.
Just off the wrong people.
Let him come. That's why you command us.
I'm on your page, brother. Shoot first, ask questions later.
You shoot first, you don't gotta ask nothing later.
Huh.
fuck.
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
Son of a...
Put your hands up.
Any idea when I'm holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
No matter what, we stay right here!
And I don't care.
Seems like this whole fucking operation's in free fall.
Thank you.
Hold it right there. Hold it.
Back to the island.
Freeze!
Still there, Detective?
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you again.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
Nice mansion, by the way.
What is that?
Shit.
Gonna have a look around.
Shit!
got this
there
guy.
Is. Down there.
Go. Now. Gassing him out.
Hey. Come on. Get him.
He's that way!
All right, we got him!
Right there, right there!
Way too late for that.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally. You're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Tell me, Nick, when you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?